Ottawa on Monday.
It wasn't a banner night for that top line, and up the goals. They were on for the one that turned out to be the game winner.
In comes Boiler's shot. Pavlik makes the save and hangs on.
Had his stick broken on a Miettinen slash. Miettinen put his stick right on top of the stick of Stefan. It broke, and Stefan had no play to make.
Evander Kane gunning for 30 goals. Shoots. Lundqvist makes the stop and hangs on. Lundqvist setting it up. Vlad parked in front. Enstrom with it. Drops it down to Whaler. Back to Enstrom. Bufflin. Enstrom shoots. And a glove save made by Lundqvist. Enstrom drops it down to Ladd. Slides it across. A little misfires on the one-timer. Bufflin with it now. 30 seconds to go in the first penalty. There's Little with a drive blocked by Girardi. Little again. Stopped by Lundqvist. And a teammate of yours, right?
I'd been moved along by the time he made his debut.
There's a hot check on the shot. He's turned away by Lundqvist.
Just saw one of the weaknesses of Henrik Lundqvist. He does not handle the puck very well.
And Mahacek back with it. Here comes Mahacek. Scores! Deflected by Lundqvist. And the Jets have a 1-0 lead. Strawman got in the way of that, and now Whaler works it across. Little scores! Brian Little, 2-0 Winnipeg!
Four guys down low for the Jets through most of this play. Bufflin is like a forward that creates a matchup problem, and Little gets on the inside of the Ranger coming back to the net. Ryan Callahan, Wheeler's pass is a beauty. And it off the mark, so Little had to dive for it.
Now Callahan with a steal. That's off the side of the goal, not recorded as a shot. Callahan back in front. He scores! Short-handed! Michael Delzato! And the Rangers pull within one.
He stays on Stapleton once and twice. He stays with it a third time, and he just wants to shovel it to the front of the net. It hits the side of the net and bounces out to Michael Delzato. Delzato scores his 8th of the year. It's a
knocked away from Stapleton. And McDonough lifts it back down the Winnipeg zone as Mark Stewart goes back. Now Mitchell intercepts for New York. In shoots, and Pavlik got the paddle of the stick on that. Gaborik back the other way for Richard. Double that ahead for McDonough. Comes into the rush, but Bufflin got a stick on that. Oh, Hagelin centers a fucking right on. Rebound saved there by Pavlik, and another on Hagelin. And Andre Pavlik comes up with pretty dandy. Gaborik back to Delzato to Gaborik. Marion Gaborik in. Callahan on the forehand scores! Brian Callahan power play goal, and this game is tied at 2. There's McDonough's drive turned away. Now Boyle back on it. Brian Boyle works in front, flips and scores! Boyle with the goal, and the Rangers have the lead.
Gordon, he's such a tough matchup for almost anybody on the ice because of his size, but once a smaller player like Little gets on the back side of him, it's tough to even poke the puck away. Look where Little is. He's behind Boyle. Boyle shovels it to the front and
Delzato to Richard. Locks in and waits. Finds Gaborik back in front for Callahan. And Callahan high stick to Stepan scores. And the Rangers take a 4-2 lead of a power play goal by Derek Stepan. Trying to knock it in for Stapleton. He collided hard with Callahan. And Dukinski bumps with Bufflin. The puck moved out. And the Winnipeg Jets drop their third straight at home, taking a 2-0 lead and then falling 4-2 to the New York Rangers.